boots my power or die!
Never. Never again, you son of a bitch.
I am your salvation.
Stronger than his father.
Keep pushing him.
Still breathing, huh, motherfucker? Come on. Come over here. I got something for you.
Embrace the darkness, Jackie.
At last, I'm freed!
I don't know, boss. I don't know. After the explosion, I saw some guy with a limp. He had some weird-looking fucks with him. Nobody I recognized, though.
Where'd that piece of shit go?
They headed down the alley. The rest of our crew's out front, so you can meet up with him on the street. But I'll be right there. I just need to get my way back. Give him hell, Jackie. The rest of the guys are out on the street, boss. Head down the alley and meet up with him.
It's a fucking midget! Don't know it's supposed to be tough, you fucking Jerry!
Something happened. I don't know, big explosion. They probably heard it in Kansas.
He's got a hold of me! Help! No! I see you, you fuck! Shit!
Staccato. He's over here. You're not so tough now, are you?
Hello, monkey. It's been too long. Give us a hug.
I'll pass.
but thanks for the help.
What's that smell?
You tell me! I came from your noggin! Could you forget that already? Come on then, let's move!
See if you can open that box up there.
Subway.
Some answers.
Johnny? Johnny fucking Powell. What are you doing here? And where the hell are we?
You let stupid stuff get in your head, then it gets all jumbled and weird, and people think you're nuts! I'm finding you, Jackie.
Hello.
Tony, what happened? Did you find the guys who hit us at the restaurant?
Sometimes I can't tell the difference between a fruit and a vegetable.
Jesus Christ, what is this place? I gotta get out of here.
I like grapes. I don't like...
You are the bringer of death.
Jackie, over here! Jesus Christ, Jackie, we thought you was dead. What happened back there?
I handled things, like I always do. What the hell's going on, Tony?
Hell if I know, boss. Look, we gotta get out of here. You go in your limo, and I'll go ride in the car with Vinny. He busted up a couple of ribs, but he's gonna be fine.
The first time you use the darkness, it scares you. But once you've tasted it, you can't stop. It's all you think about. Like I said, it consumes you. Every second of every day for the last 2 fucking years, I kept myself in check. Gritted my teeth and kept it buried. Oh, now it's back. And I can feel what it's doing to me.